Okay, let's go.
Wait!
Oh, come on, Seaton. Just when I thought we were saved, now we're gonna be turned into Swiss cheese.
We are not particularly like you, are we? Faye, Ellie, you are all right.
This is no time for tearful reunions.
Yeah, where's Bart? He is fighting below. He said he was going to hold them back until the death charges were ready. But he left without the proper hydro pumps. We are busy trying to ready the death charges. Your gear should be able to handle underwater warfare to some extent. Go help him out. Got it. Ellie, let's go. Damn it! I can barely maneuver and you're moving all over the place! Looks like you're having a tough fight, Bart. Faye! You're alive! Hey, that's my line.
What about that gear?
Elhame, what are you doing here?
Dominia, why are you here?
Why? We Gebler need no special reasons to sink an enemy ship. It is our divine duty to rule those crass land-dwelling lambs.
But why? Why are they any different from us, the shepherds, the able?
To me, lambs and able are the same. The only definite difference is personal ability. The ignorant must be led by the wise. That is our job. Look what you've gained as an element, Ellie. Why do you even question? Your superiority is obvious.
So the wise harming the weak is a sign of ability. I didn't want that. That's all!
Ellie, are you alright?
That gear. You're the one, huh? So that's how it is. How amusing, Elhame. All this for a man. I guess that story was true after all. You were born of those lowly lambs.
Stop! Don't say another word!
What are you going to do about it, mongrel? Are you going to use the power you used in that incident on me now? Go ahead, show me. Show me your true power!
I will. If you Gebler are wise, then I'd rather be a fool!
Then so be it. Then you shall be dealt with as a traitor you are! Come on, Elhame! Show me your true self!
Dominia, stop it!
Guys, wait up a sec.
What's that?
Not so big now, are you? Whoa!
Take that! Ah! One more time!
Hey!
Young Master, death charges will be dropped. Please stand back.
Guys, move it!
Yeah, that was nothing. Come on, come on!
Enough already! Dominia, retreat!
That was so close. but don't think I'll be leaving empty-handed now.
What?
Where is Ellie? The enemy took her. I doubt that.
Bart, what do you mean?
Stop it, Faye. This is no time for bickering. For now, we must find a place to finish repairing the Adrasil. Don't worry. The ship that saved us is nearby. They call it the Thames, and it's about the size of a small city. Their captain can help us.
That's the Thames?
Sorry about what I said earlier. It's alright. I was at fault too. I haven't seen you in such a long time. We shouldn't be fighting. The Adrasil 2 was constructed so quickly we had no time to ready its depth charges. And it was my fault we didn't have depth charges because I prioritized the Bart missiles over everything else. Bart missiles? Oh, well, they're not that great anyway. Anyway, I'm glad you're okay. I always knew you'd be alive. Of course! I'm Bart the Immortal! What are you trying to say? But this time I got creamed by a red gear monster.
A red gear?
Yeah, beat me and then left us to sink in the sand. This next part sounds wild. We sank into this huge cave under the sand, and then a sea cruiser just like the Adrasil was there. We replaced the usable parts in the bridge and remodeled it.
Frankly, I do not believe it myself. It looks the same, but it can float. Most likely it is the Adrasil's prototype.
People lived there long ago and they had many weapons. That's how we got them.
Bart already showed me. Those weapons are most likely from Xenogears.
Xenogears? You mean the aerial... More importantly, we should go say, ahoy, to the captain.
Yeah.